perfect shot! Perfect shot!
Hi my friends, and welcome to this tutorial of a part 3 on in the Sunshine Open tournament, and I will in that case be showing you my best way to play this one from the pro tees. Now we are having some wind to our left. I'm going to use as much backspin as I can, and that will be 4, and also some as much side spin as I have on my ball. So I'm going to aim myself up right here. The thing that I want to do with this backspin and also with my side spin is that I want my ball to just go to green and slow itself down, as you will see here now, using the backspin and the side spin, slow itself down like that and just roll to the hole or to the pin and be close like that. Many people while having a tailwind or headwind will not be within 3 yards, and that's of course not for me either to be within 3 yards all the time. But with having tailwind, I use as much backspin I can, aim it up like I did there, not using max curl, because the curl within that will otherwise make my ball go a bit too far to the left and have a different speed while hitting the green, or go too long with this massive tailwind. So our opponent is hitting this one as well, and we'll see here on the bounce, it will bounce good, and this one will also be really good. I think this one will actually win it. Yes, it will be. And here is also an excellent example how you can play this one, 1.29 yards from the pin. That's just to applaud and say well played. And my friends, this was a tutorial of Southern Pines hole 9, also a hole in the tournament. And you saw 2 excellent shots, really. Be within 3 yards in this part 3 is not easy. You can see on the drawings on the left side, I've been drawing up 2 possibilities to play this one. I would choose the right side basically every time, but I know that some of you people choose the left side, and that's why I put that in as well. But if you're having headwind, you need to change the way you use your spin. You need to use 1 to 2 in topspin, and again, don't use max curl if you're using max side spin, because then you will, with headwind, put the rough in play, and with tailwind, you will in that case put yourself in the risk for going too far on the green, because the green is bigger on the right side. Use the slope to get your ball close to the pin. Thanks guys for watching, and good luck in the tournament. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and also follow me on Twitch. Comment on this video, tell me how close you went on this one, and also hit the like button if you please.